So I'm here at ESMO Breast 2023, and today was a very exciting day. We had a lot of educational sessions. We have new data on ADCs. We looked at the toxicities and patient-reported outcomes. And we had a lot of posters to discuss, and I'm confident that tomorrow is going to be another great day for the ESMO Breast 2023.